I hope you're going to be a good girl today. I'm going to show the boys how I think I should have part of my very special party. So, has anyone ever been to blue school?
Yeah.
let's do a magic trick. Alright, now I need someone to come and help. You want to come and help Kitty? Come on. Can you put on the magic plate? Right. Is your name Trixie as well? Say hello, Carla. Carla, would you like to wear the magic plate? Trixie, you've got to help Carla as well, all right? You've got to help Carla say the magic word. But before we do a magic trick, we're going to find our magic wand. Where would it be? Oh, who's trying to get the let me see what I've got in my magic bag. Oh, look, I'll go, Carla. I'll let one too. What else is in here? And what else is in here? I'll see if my magic wand's in there. I'll turn it inside out. Oh, it's not there. What am I going to do? I know. Let's say a magic word. What can we say? Alright. Alright, can everyone go like this? And twinkle your fingers. Make sure you twinkle your fingers. And we're going to go, you two, Carla, over the back. One, two, three, Abracadabra! I'm going to have a look. Oh, my goodness! Now, give yourselves a big clap, everybody. That is amazing. Wait till I tell my mum. My mum is going to be so excited. Now, Carla, can you hold this one?
Are you happy?
I hope it's not going to be that naughty silly wand again. Hold on to that one, you got it? Right, now we can do what it's next. Oh, it's not that naughty one again. Now, Mr. Wand, don't you do that again, you big tricker. Oh, I bet you can't make that disappear. All right, you ready?